Reconnection successful. Does that mean nobody's heard anything I just said or what? Can I suddenly see my chat again? I can! So yeah, I guess that means for a bit I was just straight up not connected. So was I just offline for all of you? Is that what that was? Did I just disappear from existence? Alright, if OBS disconnects again, I'm just gonna end the stream, cause there's no point in doing the stream if I can't get it to function right. Oh my god, green speed. No, it's back to red. Damn it, you got my hopes up, OBS. Okay, let's see. Is there any other missions I can grab while I'm here? Honestly, this little nonsense of OBS is strengthening my resolve to make today's side quest day and side quest day alone, because I can't have the main story fucking up if OBS is going to be having issues. Although it looks like OBS has returned to its green speed, so maybe it's not too bad. Sup, Zeke? Okay. The Seas Legend. Wait, when did you even get here? Alright, so this is Manaphy. This is obviously Manaphy. So I can catch Manaphy now, cool. Hey, Baggin, you want more of my money? I heard a message tone, I see red. At least I can still see the chat, so I know it's not OBS fucking up. Must have been something else I got a message about. However, I can't really look for that right now, because, well, I'm in the middle of a stream, so whatever it is, hopefully you can wait. I'm not sure if I'll do Manaphy this stream, because again, I'm concerned about whether or not OBS will lag. Nice to see you, sir. Something with Rock Smash. My Rhyhorn's no Rock Smash, apparently. So let's give a Rhyhorn with plus special attack nature. My defense plus speed is also shit, but we'll... Wait, no! There we go. Plus special attack, minus defense. You're garbage. Mint harvest? Sure. I don't know what a mint harvest consists of, but I guess I'm gonna find out. Oh, I want to have to talk to different fields to do the different crop settings. No, it's just him. So I guess what I request grows in all the crops at once. Alright. There was one more mission in town. Ah, there it is. Two tail fins? I mean, I doubt it means Beweasel, but I wanted to check anyway. No, it's not. Finian, maybe? I'm not sure. Alright. Cherim's Dex Entry. Wisps. Free leaves in the mire lands. Roselia's Pookie Dex. Oh, we need to finish learning about this Crow Gonk mission as well. Looks like the 60 FPS is still holding strong for now. Which way? Ah, that way. Hello, Ancient Nurse Joy. Oh, that I can fix right now. I'm sorry, do I only have one Crow Gonk? I only bothered to catch one of these? Why does it sound like you're cooking it? I mean, like some kind of Pokemon Center? Full heal. I thought that lab coat was a person for a second there. Is there anyone else we need to talk to about their mission? That curls. So that's obviously Glam Meow. And I know when I got distracted, I caught a bunch of them. Bold of you to call this thing my partner Pokemon. Anyway, let's see. I need more pop pods. There we go. I'm gonna spend the first hour of this stream just talking to people around town to learn about their fucking quests. So I should look around Galaxy Hall for Eevee. Eevee. Oh, Eevee. don't know what the chances of Eevee being in the hall are, so I'm gonna look around the hall first. So, how are all of your weeks? Mine was good for the most part. I cheated on my diet a bit, so I probably gained some weight. And I hurt myself, because judo is pain and suffering. Oh, that's why I ended up missing the Wednesday upload, by the way. Because unlike Pokemon, which I just have to edit, Persona requires me recording it from scratch, and while I'm not in the mood to do that when I'm in pain. And believe it or not, falling multiple times in judo training hurts. A lot. So yeah, that's why I was missing multiple uploads. I basically kicked my own ass. Oh, I do have a Finian, so I could show the person that, but let's see. Oh, it's possible Rosalia is the Fae to show them too, so I should show her that. Is it Tangela? Smoke bomb and EXP candy. Dagla's like, yeah, buddy, rip him off me! Okay, then. I don't see an Eevee in here. I feel like that line would make more sense if we weren't in the past. Unless they're implying that the Sinnoh region's just really fucking slow in getting Pokemon to be their partners. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda prefer the idea that the only reason... that they're not friends with Pokemon is because it's the past. I don't like the thought that it's just because it's Sinnoh. That makes it far lamer. Oh, Eevee. Eevee, 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 Eevee. Get your little fuzzy ass out here. Eevee! So you befriended somebody at night. You befriended Catherine at night. No, this is Eevee. Okay, gotta make a Jubilife muffin. I do not remember the crafting materials for a Jubilife muffin, but I'd like to believe I have them on hand. I love that it seems like we're just going to be doing this entire episode in the village, doing menial chores. That's storage, not crafting. I have to go into my house for crafting. Wait, do I not have a crafting bench in here? That can't be right. You know what? Oh no! Okay, I need a cake lord base and I need 2 hardy grains. This bag isn't full, is it? It is. I made my cake, so I don't have cake lore bases. So I'll have to buy a cake lore base from the store. You, give me cake. So you want that cake. It's probably for the best I don't remember the lyrics to that song. All right. God, how long have I been in this one town? Just talking to people. It's almost been an... Actually, no, it hasn't. I was gonna say it's almost been an hour, but I didn't get the stream started in time because of the internet being a bitch. Alright, tell me about your oh, fuck, I forgot I- wait, what? 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 Oh, there you are. And Leah just disappeared for a second there. So, yeah, I gave them the Alpha Parasect, as you can see. Alright, we're going to go to Coastlands now, because we have a few missions there. Also because I can get more pop things in the Coastlands, so yeah. To Coastlands we go. You guys aren't the fighting type, so I don't care if you notice me. Pop rock. Hey, little guy. You having fun? You having fun in the sun? I tried scaring off of a scatterbang, but it didn't work for some reason. Give it food. I guess I'll give you an Oranberry. That's the other one of that I need. Are you not gonna eat? What's up, buddy? You alright? Eh. Why? Whatever. Get in the damn ball. Wasting your food. How dare you? Oh, hey there, buddy. You wanna fight? Let's fight. You fucking kidding me? Are you kidding? I fucking hate you, game. If you die, you die. Oh, I have my battle team instead of my research team. Oops. Thought I'd circle, see if I find any blue, but I did not find any blue. So I guess I'll just run around looking at this screen for a bit. Eh? Ah! More poetry. No claws nor fangs, no strength to claim. No man could hope to hold his own to mighty Pokemon. But bolts of light rained down one day. 10 times they fell. 10 times struck true upon 10 Pokemon. Then to weak man did these 10 turn his strength to be, and all were blessed by loyal Pokemon. Were not these bolts a gift of man? Were they not your mighty grace, great Sinnoh Paragon? That might have been a tad unnecessary. Turn around. Listen here, you little shit. You wanna fucking go? Since you can recoil, I'm just gonna put you to sleep and get you from there. Or not! Crobat, no! You cowardly bitch! You kill my Pokemon and you die? Listen here, you little fuck! Ooh, so close. Oh, you girls again? Still only one Pokemon, huh? God, how unlucky do you have to be for my Fire Puncher to be the one to fight you? Good night. I've got a ball of mud. I've got a ball of mud. And guess what's inside it? I need three of those, so I'm actually not gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the balls alone, actually. Because I want to start making some great balls. Oh wait, no. No. Nope, since I'm out here, might as well. Oh, what the hell? I was gonna say I might as well look for a mischievous, but these things have decided they wanna throw hands. Look, I have 50 plus balls. We can be here all day, buddy. I am prepared to spend the rest of my night throwing balls. Are you prepared to spend the rest of your night escaping them? Yeah, I thought so. Alright. Now let's see if we can find a mischievous. I see a lot of Driftlim. Looks like it's about to become daytime, so the chances of me finding a mischievous for a despawn is very low. Yeah, I don't think it's happening. Not really that full on items, goddamn. It's just a damn stop, you know what, fuck it. Wait, really? Well, that was unexpected. Okay. Nope, looks like I'm all out of random bullshit I can do to get rid of things. I've officially reached my limit. I've got a ball of mud, I've got a ball of mud, and guess what's inside it? That's right, the MacGuffin that'll save the world! Problem, Miss Beautifly? Let's see if I can solve this problem for you. What? No, it's fine. Who needs to charge after Giga Impact anyway? Charging after Giga Impact, super overrated. I don't know why I went for HP before I went for special attack, but whatever. Are you fucking kidding? Alpha Togepi. Okay, sure. Look at that fronting little monster. Wait, what? Oh god, it sees me. Alpha Togepi. This Togepi's out for blood. I'm sorry, Mitsun buddy, but you gotta fall again. This is important to me. It is very important to me that we get this Togepi. I am so sorry, Mitsun. I'll make it up to you, I promise. I'm going to catch this Alpha Togepi, and I'm gonna name it Sana. Oh wait, it's a dude. I'm gonna name it San. I think that's what the male version of that person is called. Join me, Son! Together we shall rule the world! Thank you. Okay, this isn't happening. Fuck it. No! Land, 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 land! Just catch your breath, buddy. We're fine. Everything is okay. Nope, 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 nope. Nothing here. Fuck it. Back to camp. Let's expand our store options. And get some more bag space, I think. But more importantly, store options. Also, if you're wondering why I stopped despite the fact that I didn't find a girl, because quite frankly, I was just getting tired of wandering around. Mm,